restaurant to celebrate our birthday. Like, three of us is having birthday this month, so we decided to celebrate it once. But the queue is long, as you can see. We're going to eat in this restaurant. But the queue is quite long, but it's okay, because we are a very patient person, we will wait. Actually, nag-makeup class ako ngayon ng baking. So, after makeup class, dumiretso kami dito sa Paris Plaza for lunch. Actually, late lunch na. Kasi, okay. Time check! The time now is 3:15 PM. Hindi pa kami kumain ng lunch. Ayun nga. Nakapila kami dito sa Max. Hindi pa kami kumain ng lunch. Ito na yung mga ano namin. Sulit naman siguro pang ano.
Kasi madami pang tao.
Nadala ko yung wallet.
Actually guys, it's her birthday today. Siya talaga may birthday ngayon. Ako na, ako sa 17 pa ako. Tapos si Chef Mel, isa naming friend, is on January 8. Pero pinagsabay-sabay na namin yung celebration. Yeah. Oh, diba? Yeah. Abangan nyo lang guys, pagdating namin sa loob.
A few moments later.
Sobrang inip na ako, kantahan ko na lang yung birthday girl ng kanta.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday.
Happy birthday to Chef Ani.
She's still raising me up. And when I look inside, she...
Ayan guys. Doon yung table namin. Yes, so fast. Ito siya. Makakaupo na rin kami, finally.
Finally, nanghanap na kami ng food. Order na lang kami ng food.
Shout out to Mona, yung birthday girl today. Meron din siya ng channel, so paki-check na lang ang channel niya, please. Ilagay ko dyan sa taas. Yeah. I'm gonna ask her to invite you guys. Yeah.
Hi! Hi guys! Please watch my channel, subscribe also, Annie Mancilia. And you will check all of my videos there, and thank you so much in advance.
One of my other friends also is also a vlogger, and please check her channel also
right here.
You can watch my channel, and you can go to Milai's Vlogs. It's about makeup and all, you know, lipstick. I love lipstick, and you can see lots of lipsticks on my channel. So yeah, I hope you go to my channel and check out. Thank you!
Yan guys! Max Restaurant is mostly sa Filipino.
Actually, yan ang menu nila.
Hindi pala ako nag-endorse ha. I'm not a sponsor of this restaurant. Pinapakita ko lang sa inyo just in case gusto niyo kumain. Nandito lang ang location niya sa Far East Plaza. Ground floor, right? Ground floor.
Yeah. Yung order namin na wala pa yung ano. Wala pa yung ube. Ano nga?
Pa-picture tayo.
Oo, pa-picture tayo.
Pa-picture tayo.
Tambak yung kanin. Tinitingnan nila yung kanin natin kasi ang dami. Sige, kain na tayo. Kain na tayo.
Happy birthday to us. Happy birthday to you.
Madami lang pala.
Dito na
dito lang para sige. Dito lang. Ay, ala na, ano yung kutsara?
Ayun na. Dali lang.
O, oh, teka lang. Chef,
pausok.
Pausok. Pausok.
Ayun na.
Okay, picture na bago pa.
Thank you.
naman guys, yung shirt naman. Ube decadence.
Hindi, paano ang tawa?
Shirt time na. Matikman nga. Masarap ba siya? Yung tinatanong ko, boss na pala.
Ano natin? Ano natin?
Masarap?
Masarap.
As in, masarap.
Paano natin siya? Nakang kanin, sayang eh. Ano sa atin? Padang?
So guys, malulubat na ako. Ganito na lang. Thanks for always tuning in my video. And see you again next time. Salamat sa panunod. Bye! Bye!
Bye!
Bye!
Three hours later.
So guys, ayan, pagkatapos ng heavy meal namin, nag-Starbucks muna tayo. Tambay muna kami sa Starbucks hanggang umuwi. Ayan guys, pagpahintan. Dessert kumbaga. Pagkatapos ng heavy food. Ayan, food ulit. Pero as a healing choice, ito na. Drinks na sa akin. Ay, hindi ko na kaya. Ito pa rin si Brandon. O yan, busy ka titex.
That was your long-term saver. And now you're telling me that it was not enough. I told you.